Renee from Warpaint International, and I'm doing makeup this evening. I've had a flair and passion for makeup my entire life. I started doing makeup professionally about 5 years ago, and I just launched my own business for freelance makeup called Warpaint International. I draw my inspiration mainly from the 1940s and the 1950s era. I really enjoy how American Beauty was on the forefront of that makeup and fashion era, and I just want to bring out the natural and true beauty in all my clients. Although I do enjoy doing fun and creative, wild makeup, I try to bring natural beauty to my clients. I just launched my own freelance business called Warpaint International, and the goal with that is to build it into a makeup agency with freelance talent locally here in the Twin Cities, and then I want to expand that business out to other cities in the nation and globally. I'm presenting makeup from Warpaint International. I think that RAW is an amazing organization. I feel very blessed to have found them. I think it's great that they seek local talent and that they are artists for artists. I'm Jessica May with Warpaint International, and I'm a RAW artist.